Is everyone enjoying the party? Please help yourself to one goldfish. Only one.
Only one. Jesus, you are.
Oh, I'm blushing.
Honey, honey, the tax collector's here. He wants you to pay your rent for 5 years.
Just ignore him.
No, this is the last time.
I can put some sense into him. What do you want this year? See. Oh, well. Well, not my fault.
It kind of is!
Fine. Here's your money. I'm going into town. Yes.
Do you have a little spare one?
I do.
Can I please have something? Look, I'm wounded. And I'm poor. Please.
I feel like I should help this man. Nah. Get off me.
No.
Bang.
No. I don't want to use the porta potty. I don't want to use the porta potty. I don't want to use the porta potty.
Hello. Nice to see you. Today, would you like some volcano tarts, some frog juice, one of our specialties, exploding chicken pea? What if you're really feeling fancy? Some special food coloring.
My wife needs exploding chicken pea for the garden.
I could see into your future! I could see into your future. I can see darkness,
what's happening,
light, and adventure, and a flower.
Flower. Well, I guess I don't have to pay for this exploding chicken pea. This will do nicely for the garden.
Give me your money!
Give me your money!
For your money.
I said give it!
What was that?
I think it was a song, I guess.
He's still here.
Where's my money? Help!
If you give to them, they will give to you. Your riches possesses you. If you help them, they will help you.
Wizard!
Have you learned your lesson, King?
Yes, I have.
Okay. I guess I'll call the fact those people that knew.
Wait, what?
Nothing.
I'm ready to spread my deed.
Then go spread it!